Dennis Johnson is off. Hayes lead now for Wright. And it's all...